Imagine a scooter that can drive itself right up to your front door, park without you touching it, and even reverse on its own. Sounds like something straight out of a sci-fi movie, right? Well, in Indonesia, that kind of scooter actually exists. It's called the Omoway Omo X, a futuristic electric scooter that was just unveiled in Jakarta, and it's been turning a lot of heads ever since. At the launch event, the Omoway Omo X even made its way onto the stage by itself, without a rider. Its kickstand can automatically retract, and if needed, this scooter can reverse on its own too. Even cooler, it's rumored that you'll be able to program it to drive itself to a set location or head to a charging station when the battery's running low. The exact controls for that aren't fully confirmed yet, maybe through a smartphone app or via the scooter's onboard system, but these are the kinds of features we've mostly only heard about in Japanese tech prototypes. Now, when it comes to design, the Omo X might not be the most striking scooter out there, especially since futuristic electric scooters are everywhere these days. In fact, at a glance, it kind of reminds me of a modernized Honda Spazio. Still, it carries its own unique character, but what really sets this scooter apart is what's hiding underneath the bodywork. It's packed with AI technology and IoT, Internet of Things systems that make its features way beyond ordinary. The Omoway Omo X also comes loaded with modern tech that's usually reserved for high-end motorcycles. You get front and rear cameras, panoramic view cameras, collision warnings, adaptive cruise control, and even emergency braking assistance that can handle evasive maneuvers for you. There's also blind spot detection, wireless charging for your phone, and V2V communication, which lets the scooter talk to other vehicles nearby. Another cool thing is its modular design concept. That means buyers can customize the scooter's body parts to suit their taste. Want extra protection with a small door-like cover? Sure. Need a rear box or side cases for carrying stuff? Just bolt them on. Omoway Omo X is built by a Chinese company that's setting up a manufacturing plant in Indonesia. Interestingly, the brand was founded by one of the co-founders of the electric car company Xpeng. The scooter is expected to hit the Indonesian market by late 2025 with a 7,000 square meter factory and an initial network of around 50 dealerships. Will it make its way to Europe? Well, no official word on that yet. For now, it looks like the Omoway Omo X is set to become a fresh new star on the crowded streets of Indonesia.